Good morning, good morning. Wake up, wake up. Come on, let's get up, Zion. Let's get up so we can pray. Let's get up so we can get in the presence of God. Come on, Zion, shake up somebody in your house and say, it's time to get up. It is Thursday, throne room Thursday, getting in the thrush room. We're going to call it the thrushing floor Thursday. Come on, Zion, let's get up. Let's worship God for a minute. He is here. Moving in our midst, and we worship you. We worship you. Somebody just lift your hands and say, you are here, moving in my midst. Say, you're moving right here, God, and I worship you. Come on, just begin to lift your hands. I worship you. Come on, come on. Good morning, Esther. Good morning, Esther. You are here, turning lives around, and we worship you. We worship you. Come on, come on. Just lift your hands and tell him thank you. You are here. Oh, God. Healing broken hearts. And we worship you. We worship you. Come on, just begin to worship him. You are here. Somebody say, you hear God right where I'm at. Moving in my midst. You're moving in my situation. And I worship you. Oh, God, I worship you. Yes, because he is a way maker. Come on, come on, Zion. Just somebody just begin to say, you are here, changing every life, and I worship you. Just begin to tell him, I worship you. Tell him, I worship you, God, because you're changing lives. You are here. Somebody say he's here. Oh, God, healing broken hearts. Oh, God, you're healing broken hearts, and I worship you. Just begin to tell him you worship him. I worship you. Somebody need to say, God, I need you this morning to lead me to the rock, God. You are the rock. Oh, God, I need you to lead me to the rock, God. Lead me to the rock, God, that's higher than me, God. That's greater than me, God. I'm in a struggle today, God. But I need you to lead me, God. Lead me to the rock. Lead me to that rock, God. Because, God, I know you're here. I know you're here. I know you're here. We just gonna worship him for a minute. You are here. Turning things around. Says he's turning some things around. Oh, he's turning my situation around. And I worship you. Oh, you ought to just lift your hands. Lift your hands and tell him, God, in the midst of it, I worship you. Oh, God, I worship you. I worship you. I worship you. I just need you to lift your hands wherever you are and just say, God, I need you. I need you, God, to lead me, God. Lead me to that rock, God. Lead me to that place, God. Lead me, God. I stretch my hands to you, Jesus. No other help I know. I need you to lead me to the rock, God, that's higher than me, that's greater than me, God. I'm weak today. God, I need you, God. I'm going through some things today. But God, I lift my hands to you, God, because I know you are here, changing lives around, and I worship you. Yeah, he's changing lives. He's turning lives around. I worship you. Oh, you ought to just lift your hands and just tell him, I worship you. I worship you. We just want to worship him for a minute. We got so much going on, but we, in spite of it, the scripture said, I will rejoice in the Lord all times, not sometimes, but all times. No matter what I'm going through, I'm still going to rejoice in him. No matter what my situation, he went on to say it twice. And again, I say, rejoice in the Lord. No matter what that struggle is, God, I'm just going to bless you today. God, I'm just going to tell you thank you today, God. I'm just going to magnify you today. For he say, and the Lord is near. What that mean? No matter what I'm going through, God, you're right there. No matter what that struggle is, God, you are right there. No matter what that situation is, it's saying the Lord is near. The Lord is at hand. So that means I'm going to worship you. You are here. Somebody say, turning lives around, and I worship you. Oh, you ought to just tell him, I worship you. I worship you because I'm going to take you at your word. You say, rejoice in the Lord always. Not sometime. Not when it's just a good day. Not just when money comes. But he say, in the rainy day, in the bad day, in the struggling day, in the sad day, in the disappointing day, in the damn bad times, I will rejoice in you always. It don't matter what I'm seeing, I'm still going to rejoice in you. I'm going to tell you thank you. And he said it twice. And again I say, I'm not going to just tell you one time. I'm going to double back and tell you. I'm just going to remind you. And again I say, rejoice. Why? Because the Lord is near. The Lord is at hand. The Lord knows what you're going through. So you ought to just tell him, God, I thank you today. God, I bless you today. God, I magnify you today. God, I'm weak, but I know if you would just take me to the rock, take me to the rock, take me to the place, God, that's higher than me, that's greater than me, and I can get there, and I could just worship you, and I could just say, I worship you. Oh, you can just tell him, I worship you. Oh, God, I worship you. I worship you, God. I worship you, God. I worship you, God. I worship you right at this place, God. I worship you, God, right where I stand, God. I worship you right in the midst of this situation, God. I worship you, God, right in the midst of this struggle, God. I worship you, God. I worship you, God. I bless your name, God. I bless your name. Oh, God, I thank you, God. Oh, God, I bless you, God. Oh, God, I thank you. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Oh, God, we bless you. We magnify your name today, God. Oh, God, we tell you thank you, for you're good and you're greatly to be praised, God. Oh, God, we thank you today, God, because you didn't have to do it, but you did it anyhow. Oh, God, you didn't have to heal us, but you did it anyhow. Oh, God, we thank you. Somebody just need to know, God wants to heal you everywhere you hurt. Somebody say, that's me, that's me. Everywhere you hurt, God wants to heal you everywhere you hurt. Somebody say, that's me. God wants to heal me everywhere I hurt. Everywhere I hurt, God wants to heal me. You just gotta let him. You just gotta let him. You gotta let that thing go. Let it go this morning. Let it go before you go out to work. Let go of that pain. Let go of that thing. Let go of that situation. And just begin to say, God wants to heal me everywhere I hurt. Everywhere I hurt. Even in that struggle this morning, even in that situation this morning, God says he wants to heal you everywhere. Everywhere you hurt. Just begin to worship him for a minute. God wants to heal you. Even in the family matters, even in your financial matters, even in your body, God wants to heal you. Just make it personal. God wants to heal me everywhere I hurt. Everywhere I hurt. God wants to heal me. Somebody say, it's me this morning. It's me this morning. I needed this morning. I just got to lift up my hands and just begin to worship him. Just begin to bless him. Just begin to tell him, I trust you, God. Oh, God, I don't understand it, but I trust you today. And I'm just going to let you heal me, God, everywhere I hurt. Oh, God, I'm going to let you heal me. I felt that everywhere I hurt. Come on, just begin to bless him. Just begin to tell him thank you. Just begin to magnify him. Just begin to worship him. Just begin to adore him this morning. Come on, just lift your hands and say it again. God wants to heal you. I begin to prophesy to somebody, everywhere you hurt, everywhere you hurt, Everywhere you hurt, God wants to heal you. God wants to heal you. Everywhere you hurt, you ought to just bless him for a minute. You ought to just bless him for a minute and say, God, I'm going to let you heal me in this situation. God, I'm going to let you heal me in this struggle. For your word declares today that you are nigh. You are near. You said just rejoice in you. Oh, God, I don't feel like rejoicing, but I'm going to bless you anyhow. Oh, God, I don't feel like saying thank you, but I'm going to thank you anyhow. God, even at times, I'm going to be honest, I don't feel like praising you, but I'm going to praise you anyhow. I'm just going to bless you anyhow. I'm going to trust you anyhow. Oh, God, I'm just going to say yes anyhow. I'm going to surrender anyhow. Oh, God. Oh, God, you said earlier you were in our midst to heal our broken places, God. You were in our midst, God, to heal our troubled hearts, God. Oh, God, you said you're here. You're in our midst. You're in our struggles, God. So we bless you today. We bless you today, God. Oh, God, even as we go forth today, oh, God, even as we go forth, I come to prophesy to someone, you shall live and not die. Oh, the dream shall live and not die. The vision shall live and not die. Oh, Bible, your children shall live and not die. You shall live. Oh, you shall live. You just got to prophesy to yourself. I shall live and I'm not going to die. Begin to decree it over your house. Begin to decree it over your marriage. Begin to decree it over your ministry. Begin to decree it over your body. Begin to decree it over your mind. I shall live. I shall live. I shall live and not die. I woke up this morning and I heard the presence of God say, tell you, to tell somebody, God, lead me. Lead me to the rock. Somebody say, what is the rock? The rock of Jesus. Somebody got to stand strong upon the rock of Jesus. Stand on the firm salvation. A firm foundation. Stand on a firm foundation this morning. Say, I'm going to stand on the promises of God. I'm going to stand on Jesus. I'm going to stand on his word. I'm going to trust him. I'm going to believe him. I'm going to hold on. I'm not going to let go until my change come. I'm going to be like Jacob. I'm going to wrestle with you. Oh God, but I'm not going to let you go until you bless me. Somebody say, I'm going to hold on. I got to go. But if I could just prophesy, I decree blessings upon you today. I decree blessings upon you today. I decree blessings. Blessed shall be your going and blessed shall be your coming. But I decree miracles. Miracles shall happen. Change shall come. God will heal you everywhere you hurt. But I just want to prophesy, you shall live and not die. You got to tell yourself, I shall live and not die. I shall live. Somebody, I felt that. I shall live. You got to make that thing personal. I shall live. I shall live to declare the word of the Lord. Oh, you just need to begin to walk and prophesy. I shall live. Come on, Esther, and not die. Oh, everything around me is going to live. I shall live and not die. Everything attached to me shall live. I shall live and not die. Come on, why? To declare. Oh, you ought to just begin to say, to declare the word of the Lord. That's right, Miss Yolanda. You shall live. I decree a blessing even in California. You shall live and not die. You shall live and not die. You shall live. Oh God, you shall live. You shall live. You shall live. You shall live and declare the words of the Lord. Oh, we just want to bless God today. We just want to tell him thank you today. We want to magnify him today. We want to worship him today. We just want to say, God, we thank you. We just thank you. We just bless you, God. We just bless you, God. We bless you, God, for being in our midst, God. We bless you, God, for being in our presence, changing lives and turning things around. We bless you, God. We bless you, God. We came on and we were just worshiping him. We were just saying, you are here standing in our midst and we worship you. We worship you. You are here turning lives around. You ought to go out with this here. And we worship you. Oh God, we worship you. Oh God, you are here. Oh God, fixing broken lives. we worship you. Oh God, you fix us, God. You fix us, God. And we worship you. You are here. Somebody say you're here. Here in our midst. And we worship you. Oh God, we worship you. You are here. The presence of God is here. Oh God, healing broken hearts. And we worship you. We worship you. You are here. Turning lives around. Oh God, turn things around. Oh God, turn things around. Oh God, send forth your word and turn it around, God. And we worship you. Oh, I need you to come in agreement with me. We worship you. You are here. Oh God, right where you are, standing in our midst. Right where you are to welcome him. He's standing in your midst. And we worship you. Oh God, we worship you. Father, we bless you today. Oh God, we magnify you today, God. We thank you, God, for your great and greatly to be praised, God. Oh God, we give you praise, God, for that you already done, God. We ain't got to thank you for what you're going to do, because we know you're going to do it, God. But we bless you, God, for the things that you already done, God. We're already grateful, God. If you don't do nothing else, God, we still just want to tell you thank you. Now, God, as we go out today, God, we ask that you bind up the hands of the enemy. Make the enemy stop. Somebody just need to know, at the name of Jesus, everything comes subject. Jesus. Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, as we call on your name today, God, as we bless your name to God, oh, God, as we bless you, God, you will cause the enemy to go back. Go back in the dry place. Go back in the pit. Go back from whence he came. Oh, God, cover us, God. Cover our children, God, as they go to school. We bind up today. We bind up premature deaths, God. We bind up accidents today. We bind up the hand, God, that will cause plagues and diseases, God. Cover your people, God. Oh, God, no plague, God, shall come to our dwellings, God, and no evil shall befall us, God. Oh, God, we thank you, God. We thank you, God, for you are our help, God. You are our strength, God. You are the Lord God that delivers, God. You are the Lord God that saves. You are the Lord God that healeth, God. And God, we bless you today, God. We magnify you today, God. For your word declares, for the Lord is near. Oh God, even as we go out today, we bind up mechanical failures, God. And even for those that need a new cause, God. Oh God, I ask that, God, they don't have to drive hoopty, God. But you will bless them, God, that they can live, God. They can sit at the king's table, God. Oh God, if the world is being taken care of, God, you want God that don't take care of his own, God. And I know, God, you'll do us even better than the world, God, for whatever needs there are today, God. Whatever needs there are today, God. You say we have not because we ask not, God. So whatever the people ask, God, you say you will give us the desires of our heart, God. Oh, God. Oh, God, I ask, God, that you will provide jobs, God. Provide homes, God. Provide finances to take care of the things that you have given us, God. Oh, God, I thank you for the scholarships for our children, God. And, God, even as we go out today, we bind up tickets, God. We bind up accidents, God. We bind up mechanical failures, God. Nobody will get a foreclosure notice, God. A disconnection notice, God. A yellow ticket, a blue ticket, a green ticket. Whatever ticket to say, you are fired. You are dismissed. But, God, I decree promotions on the jobs, God. Promotions, God. Oh, God, I decree, God, that you shall bless your people, great and small, God. And we will come back, God, to give you the glory, God. We will come back, God, to magnify you, God. Oh, God, we bless you, God, as we leave this place, God. But we don't leave your presence, God. We are reminded of what you said. You want to heal us, God, everywhere we hurt, God. Oh, God, that we will give this hurt to you. God, we will give this pain to you, God. We will give this struggle to you, God. We will give this situation to you, God. And we will bless you anyhow. We will bless you, God, in spite of it, God. We will magnify you anyhow, God, for your word declares, I will rejoice in the Lord. I will rejoice in the Lord. And again, I say, I will rejoice in the Lord. I will rejoice in the Lord in spite of, not because, but in spite of my circumstance, in spite of my struggles, in spite of what I'm going through, I will rejoice in the Lord always. praise at all times. So God, we bless you today. Oh God, we tell you thank you today. Oh God, we tell you thank you. I prophesied to someone, God wants to heal you everywhere you hurt. Everywhere you hurt, God wants to heal you. Everywhere you hurt, you ought to just tell him thank you and say, God, I'm going to let you heal this place. I'm going to let you heal this place. Because the Lord told me to tell somebody, you shall live and not die. You shall live and not die. You shall live. Somebody say, everything around me gonna live. Every dream that God has told me, every word that God has spoken over my life, every vision that I have not yet seen, I shall live. Somebody say, I shall live. The devil say, you ain't gonna make it up out of this hill. But you ought to tell the devil he's a liar. Use a lying wonder. Use a lying wonder. And I send you back to the pits of hell from which you come. Because I shall live. I shall live. I shall live. I'm gonna live to declare the words of the Lord. God bless you, Zion. I'll see you on tomorrow. If this has been a blessing to you, just don't hit like. Don't be so selfish. I'm just going to tell you like it is. Don't just be so selfish. If it was somebody famous, y'all will be sharing it everywhere. Share my videos so it can bless somebody else. Share my videos so it can help somebody else. It ain't even about me. But if the word of the Lord is true, if the word of the Lord is real, you'll share the video because it ain't got nothing to do with me. Just share this video. Somebody needs to know you shall live and not die. You shall live and not die. You shall live. You shall live to declare. I bind up the suicide spirit. I bind up the depression spirit today. I bind up that spirit that's trying to take you out. You shall live to declare the words of the Lord. Share this video. God bless you, and I'll see you tomorrow.